Hello and welcome back to Hyrule Total War Patch 1.3, playing as the Stalfos. So last time fended off a couple more attacks on our territories. So now we're going to siege this place with actual good troops. Let's attack from this side. Crossbowmen, which means that Onyx will be relatively useless, and bunch of merchantmen. Alright, save. Looks like they're putting all the merchantmen up front. Don't think we're gonna get any hits. Well, like, much for fact this was so inaccurate, I would have had this, had my own catapults also attacking. But this could when I have a chance of actually hitting my own catapults. Okay. Oh, he did get a hit. Set up. Okay, looks like they got its contingent of crossbow and ready to fire. Send any units, or? No? Okay. Okay. I guess I can just let that just kind of display for a while. Set the bubbles head up. See if we can lure more of their merchant or crossbowmen to fire. Possession. These are falling back. Let's go ahead and have this start firing on this group. And have this group start heading up. So we still got a large group over there to deal with, that's fine. Thank you. Let's go ahead and send the stealth troops. Fire for a bit. Alright. Send in these units. And who's taking them on? Turn off skirmish mode. And get up here. Position. Maybe I can save these for later. Skirmish mode. Yep, there we go. Now I got a perfect spot to aim at him at. That should do it. as pirates, but healed. So I lost pretty much nothing. Alright, let's keep going. Alright. Dango is a yes. Bang heads. And this also has 3 recruitment slots. Very nice. Here. Some pirates and Dota Blitz, which pretty much destroys Stalfos. This is pretty much just a trap for them to send their armies. So instead of having to fight a walled battle, they can just take them in villages. So that's alright. Alright, so I'm retraining one over there. Get a good amount over there. I'll stick this in here for now. And then let's go and bite this off. So, noblemen and gatekeepers, alright. Save. This Sheikah. Maybe I guess have one side just being a flanking force. Maybe a crossfire, I guess. Thank you. is now a bit. There we go. High morale and get high morale. So, there we go. At least the metal of magic is slowing them down. General Captain person. head somewhere else where I can do relics. See you next time.